down again. Whoa, it's 7 o'clock. Now it's night time. Let's go around again. Whoa, it's 8 o'clock. Let's go around again. Whoa, it's 9 o'clock. Let's go around again. Whoa, it's 10 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 11 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 12 o'clock. Now it's a.m. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 1 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 2 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 3 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 4 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 5 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 6 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 7 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 8 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 9 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 10 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 11 o'clock. Let's go around again. Wow, it's 12 o'clock. Now it's p.m.
What is this a.m. and p.m.?
A.m. is the nighttime 12 o'clock to the afternoon 12 o'clock. And p.m. is the afternoon 12 o'clock to the nighttime 12 o'clock.
Oh, so that's it. Wow, that clears a lot. Hey, Keyane.
Yeah?
What did we learn today?
We learned about time.
Oh, we learned about time.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was fun being like a clock, right?
Yeah.
But sometimes I felt that you were going to get so dizzy going around and round and round. Were you dizzy?
No.
Oh, okay. But anyway, we learned about time and how to tell time and how those hands work and... Oh, we learned about AM and PM too, right?
Yeah. What is the time? What? When the minute hand is on 12 and the hour hand is on 5.
It's... let me see. Minute hand is on 12 and hour hand is on 5. 5 o'clock!
Okay. Very good.
Okay. Can you ask another one?
Okay. What is that time if the minute hand was on the 12 and the hour hand was on the 12?
Huh? Both on the 12?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a tough one. So, if the hour hand was on 5, it's 5 o'clock. So if our hand is on 12, it should be 12 o'clock!
Yeah!
Yay!
Very good! What is the time when it was the afternoon 12 o'clock?
That would be... okay, let's see. So from afternoon 12 to night 12, it's p.m., right? Right?
Yeah.
So it should be 2 o'clock p.m.
Okay. Very good.
Okay, another one.
What is the time when the morning was 4 o'clock?
That would be,
proud of you.
Oh, you are? Oh, I'm so happy. Okay. I'm learning.